Northwest High School was the site for the sectional tournament game Monday night between Mark Merritt's Valley Indians and Melissa Knapp's Green Bobcats. First quarter, press going for Valley. It's Chaley Hedinger with the steal ahead to Kaity Howard for a lay-in. Howard led all scorers with 15 points on the game. Later in the first, another steal for the Lady Indians. It's Bre Call breaking down a defender and hitting a tough shot in close. Valley up 25-2 after one. In the second, Bobcats work it around. Kim Brown pulls up for the jumper and splashes it. That makes the score 25-6 Valley. And Indians, though, keep the fight coming. Call open again, and that's the last person you want to give space to. Call had 12, and Valley led 36-10 at the half. Third quarter now, Green's lone senior, Leslie Gallion, with a look. And Gallion drops it in from deep to make the score 40-13 with 2:40 left in the period. 20 ticks left in the quarter. Howard drips a pass in to Billy Jennison. Jennison hits from the free throw line. She had 6, and Valley was in control. Indians go on to get a 54-17 win. They'll advance to take on Notre Dame on Thursday. Green's season comes to a close, but with a young roster, don't sleep on the Bobcats in the coming years.